Good afternoon, friends. Our new topic is comparison of rationals. Let us take one example. 2 by 5, 7 by 10, 8 by 15, and 13 by 32. First, check whether the denominators are positive or not. If all the denominators are positive, then take LCM of the denominators. LCM of 5, 10, 15 and 30. It will be 30. Now make every denominator as 30. Just like an equivalent fraction, 2 by 5. What we have to multiply on 5 to make it 30? 6. If we have to multiply on, if we are multiplying on denominator, then we have to multiply in numerator also. Then 7 by 10, what we have to multiply on 10? 3. So in 7 also. 8 by 15, what we have to multiply on 15? 2. So you have to multiply on 8 also. That will become 16 by 30. And 13 by 30, what we have to multiply? 1. That will be 13 by 30. Now, all the denominators are same. When all the denominators are same, the lowest numerator will be the lowest fractional number and the largest numerator will be the largest fractional number. The smallest numerator is 12. So, lowest fractional number is 12. Then, after 12, 13. After that, 16 and 21 by 30. Now, 12 by 13 comes from 2 by 5. 13 by 30 comes from 13 by 30. 16 by 30 comes from 8 by 15. And 21 by 30 comes from 7 by 30. This is one sample question when all the denominators are positive. Let us take one more sample. Minus 17 by 30, 11 by minus 15, minus 7 by 10, and 3 by 5. First, what we have to do? We have to check whether the denominator is positive or not. Here, one rational number having negative denominator, let's make it positive. 11 by minus 15. What we have to multiply on minus 15 to make it plus 15? Minus 12. That will be minus 11 by 15. Now, the rational numbers are minus 17 by 13, minus 11 by 15, minus 7 by 10, and 3 by 5. Now the same process. Take the LCM of denominators, that is 30, 15, 10, and 5. That will be 30. Now, minus 17 by 30, what we have to multiply? 1. Then minus 11 by 15, what we have to multiply to make it 30? 2. That is minus 22 by 30. Then minus 7 by 10, what we have to multiply? 3. It will become minus 21 by 30. And 3 by 5, that is 6. Okay, now same, the lowest numerator will be the lowest fractional number and the highest numerator will be the highest fractional number. The lowest numerator is minus 17, minus 22 or minus 21? Minus 22. Minus 22 by 30, then minus 21 by 30, then minus 17 by 30, then 18 by 30. Now, minus 22 by 30 comes from minus 11 by 15. Minus 21 by 30, minus 21 by 30 comes from minus 7 by 10. Minus 17 by 30, minus 17 by 30 comes from minus 17 by 30, and 18 by 30 comes from 3 by 5. Okay?